Hey guys, it's me, Hannah, and today we're going to do some yoga. So, doctors, in now this time, coronavirus time, doctors said that kids or adults should, you know, do yoga and exercises every day, like 1 hour, 30 minutes. For example, yoga, Zumba, etc. So today we're going to do 10 simple poses of yoga. And yeah, it's very simple. So the first thing you need to do is just loosen your shoulders, loosen your legs, loosen everything. Let the stress come out from your mind and then be peaceful. Then fold your legs and then breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in. So that you can do it however times you want. So the next pose you're gonna do is the mountain pose. So that you should spread apart your hands, your fingers, and put it on your mat. Then do like this. Do it like this. So let's count to five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the next pose is like mountain, but it's not. It's called peak. So it's like this and lift your leg up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Other leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So two poses done. So the next pose you're going to learn is the frog pose. I'm sure everyone knows this, but let's do it. So then jump. So then that's three poses done. So the next pose we're gonna do is the ant pose. So put your heels on the floor, put your toes on the floor, and then just walk like this. That's called the ant pose. Just don't try to put your heels down on the floor. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So four poses done. So the next pose, the fifth pose, is called the wheel pose. So then just lay down, put your hands on your head, and then to do it like this. Some people can only do it, so some people who think they cannot do it, just don't do it, okay? It's dangerous. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Well, that's wonderful. So then the next pose you're gonna do is the broken bow and arrow. So you need to lay down like this, put your leg like this, and then put your other hand in the front and the other hand here.
So just stay on the leg like that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
So the next pose you're gonna do is called the child pose. So then you just kneel down like this, okay? And then you put your hands like this,
put your head on the floor,
and count to 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
And then next is called the crocodile pose. So then you just do it like this, put your hands on your face, and then start putting your legs like this. Do it like, rest. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that's 8 poses done. So the next pose we're gonna do is the bridge pose. Put your like this. It's just like this. Put your hands on the floor and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So one more pose is called the baby pose. So you just do it like this, put your legs on the sky, and then just hold your legs. So do that for 5 seconds. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
So yeah, that's 10 poses already.
So that's the end of our video. So please like and subscribe this video. And I'll see you all next time. Goodbye!